The 649 shot, as it was explained to me by our Canadian friend Tommy Vallier last year at Podcamp Pittsburgh 2, is you go into a bar that's got the wall of alcohol, which most bars do, and you say to the bartender, I need you to take the sixth bottle from the left, the fourth from the right, and the ninth from the left, mix them together, serve it to me, and I drink whatever it is. When we did it last year, we had vodka, tequila, and sambuca, which was delightful.
All right.
Let's see what we get now. So if you want to figure out what the middle of the bar is and just go six left, four right, nine left, make it up. Hey, babe, what's up?
Six.
Hold on, I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of all the goodbyes.